The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.